everybody, and welcome back to Planet Crafter. This is Deagle Dan with HWH Gaming, bringing you another episode of running around and collecting shit. As you guys can see, I have water here. We left off on the last episode. There's water coming in now. So I'm thinking I need to relocate some of my stuff. So I'm just gonna start with these guys. I don't want everything down here to get flooded to the point of me not being able to use it. It just happened all of a sudden, like at the end of the last episode. I think it's gonna fill up as much as I think it is, but you never fucking know in these games. I don't have any oxygen, so I need to get up the hill quickly. Pack tier 5. Shit, I haven't even made pack tier 3 or 4 yet. I might make the base up on top of there bigger, because that's kind of where I have my part of some of my resources. I think the ones that are over there right now are still good. It's funny, I have rain sounds, but there's no rain anymore. A little awkward. Now there's rain. Fuck. Looks pretty though. I don't think on the what you guys are seeing is the same as what I'm seeing. That looks beautiful. Not the way I wanted to start this episode, but it is what it is. I know my food's low. But I don't think I have any. Like that. Let's get this done. My solar farm up. Like, I just got done telling myself that I needed to prepare for this water, and then all of the sudden, BAM! I just don't know if things operate underwater. I'm sure they do, since the game doesn't really use physics very well. Let's go upstairs. Let's grab some food. And let's get back at it. I just could have swore I watched one guy's video and his thing was underwater. Damn it. Where did I lose it at? Are you being serious? Can't get my own fucking shit. What do I need to build another one? Titanium or two aluminum. The big waste. Only way I can get that shit back is if the water gets deeper and I can swim. Hope it only goes up to right there. I didn't want to come out here yet. Oh, I think we're doing pretty well. I'd really like to see if it, how high this water's gonna go. All those chests are done. Anium. Look on. More iron. So far, it's only up. Second step. It's one of those weird hours where you can't see anything. Let's get up here and see what we can build. Magnesium and cobalt. Maybe I'll build like four of these. Excuse me. What does it take to build this beacon? Titanium, silicone, aluminum. Whatever. Thank you. You know when you need a frickin' meteor storm? I feel a little bit better now that majority of the stuff is kind of out of the other way. I think they should light it up at night. Six step. Almost forgot. 10% of flakes. Jesus. That didn't even make it up high enough. I guess some stuff is just gonna have to move. That's what that was. Can I build one of these? Again, what's the difference? Water and aluminum. Silicone, silicone, magnesium, aluminum. It's 4 aluminum. Let's get our bearings straight. Super iron. get rid of the ice. But we don't get rid of the ice. 4-4 and four. 2, 4, 6, 8. I need 8 of them. That much water. Oh shit. I didn't make water. That doesn't that gripe your gears? Oxygen. I need water for myself. This is stupid. Getting up there. It's gonna be funny when that whole first floor is underwater. Thank you. Just making sure I didn't leave any of my high dollar ones. 600. Do these guys first. That's a storm. That rain comes in, the frame rates drop like crazy. Need 2 magnesium, 4 silicon, 2 aluminum. One more silicon, 2 aluminum. Oh, wrong side. Ice away. Almost there. Maybe I should have built my base up here. I need more heat and more oxygen. Alright, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave it right there while I figure this out, because it's gonna get a little hectic. Alright, this is Deagle Dan. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next one.